With Trump in office, the 2020 election couldn't come soon enough. There are already several names in the ring, and it's good to see black people among the list of candidates. Let's start with Senator Kamala Harris. Harris has discussed legalizing marijuana and decriminalizing sex work since announcing her bid. The second black candidate to officially launch their campaign for president is Senator Cory Booker. The former mayor of Newark wants to free the weed by legalizing it nationally and has also said that he would pick a woman to be his running mate if he wins the nomination. Eric Holder recently shut down rumors that he would run for president, while Akon wants to be our sweetest escape from Trump. Senator Tim Scott could be the country's first black Republican president if he decides to run, and Stacey Abrams has recently stated that she's not ruling out anything when it comes to running in 2020. What we know for sure is that there's so much at stake, and this 2020 election is going to be epic! So stay plugged into Blavity Politics, and we'll keep you in the know.